Hello students, today we are doing the concept of expressing any integer in the as a product of the prime factors. Prime factors की form में उनके product को मतलब present करना है किसी integer को, ठीक है? तो for this there are two steps only. The first is having the factor tree. We are going to find the prime factors of any number, then expressing it. So let's begin. We should not waste our time. So on the right side we are going to form the factor tree. Now we need to find by what number it is divisible. So by the divisibility rules we should know that this number is divisible by 2. So let's divide it. 1 1 7. Okay, now this is not as this is not even the last number is not even, so it is not divisible by 2. So 7 8 and 9, it is divisible by 3. Yeah, so 3 3 is 9 and 9 27. Okay, now again it is divisible by 3 and 13. So here our factor tree ends up. So we are going to express this number in the form of prime factors. So 2 into 3 into 13. And the next step is 2 into 3 square into 13. There is no further step. We have just ended up here. So this is a factor tree and this is the expression. It's very easy. It's not difficult at all. If any of the students still don't find it easier, can call me or see them my video again. It will be easier. Thank you.